What does it mean to be a lion? Are you a lion or a gazelle? Are you a wolf or a sheep? I'ma be a wolf.
If the lion is the king of the jungle, how can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant is probably one of the biggest. He can't be the fastest because that's a cheetah. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle? His mentality. That's the only difference of a lion and an elephant. When a lion walks up and sees an elephant, he thinks lunch. An elephant thinks run.
A day in the life of a noble bounty hunter. Intentions on staying here, so I went ahead and made my way out. Truth be told, I don't even understand how I ended up in Klesher. I was just doing my bounty hunting duties according to UEE regulations, and somehow I ended up here. Just not for long. This was actually my first time ever breaking out of prison, or even trying to break out of prison. And it went successfully. I think because of the new update, they got that second jump grab to the ledge is a lifesaver, because yeah, it makes it pretty easy, in fact. So yeah, I'll never spend another day in jail if I could help it. Free man, baby, the exit. Oh yeah, that's what I'm looking to see. After I finally made it out of Klesher, I went ahead and got back to business, cleared my name, and then got back to stopping this criminal scum all over the Stanton system. We'll be right back. was so close to getting that guy right there. No worries, though. I followed up at Krim. Took him out when he came out. Still, should have had him right there.
You know what?
This guy here, since it was Jump Town, I went ahead and restarted the comms to see who I could catch. And these guys caught a bounty. It was a couple of them. I fought them at the comms for a little bit, but my Scorpion was messed up. We went to repair it, and it wouldn't repair, but I was trying to figure out how to close out the bounty, so I stayed and fight. This is it.
We'll be right back.
My fury has given all it's got. I don't think it has anymore. About to lose it all, but it hung in there for a while at least. Starting to look bad, well, really already looking bad. But hey man, I'm in a fury. I stayed in the fight for as long as I could, but it looks like it's OV for me. On to the next one I go. But hey man, that'll be something for part two, so I hope you like this one. And shit, I hope you come check out the next one. You know, we're gonna try to keep it cracking. All PvP bounties, man. Just one take. First time, first charm, you know how it go, whatever, whatever. Have a good one and see you out in the verse.